next video. So let me show you. So that, and you can put that together. That, and just roll it up or something. Just rolling it up. Okay. Now you fold this down up to the handle. Then you bring it back up. That. Okay. And bring the tip up to that folded piece. Okay, then you open it up, and there should be two pockets. Just open that up. Okay, so it's like a little spoon. Then you fold it back down. Wait. No. Yeah. And before you do that, make sure this touches the top of that, so you can actually see this. So it should go smoothly. It should look bigger, not like a triangle sticking out. Like that. Then you just crease in the bottom. Fold the bottom like that. Then fold the handle. Okay. Like that. So this is my bolt action rifle. Once again, I'll say this over and over. I think I'm going too fast, so I'll quickly finish this. So if you don't get it, I tried to go slow on the STG, so you should go back to that part and first do that gun. And don't make a remake of this. Now, and on to my next gun. So here's the Tommy gun. So this, the same base, you bring the tip of that, the flap, one flap to the other side, and fold it in half. Okay. Then the same thing, bring that tip down like that. Okay. Then you bring the bottom flap almost close to the handle, or all the way to the handle like this. Okay. Then lean against this 2 point. You're gonna fold this tip up that. Then you're gonna open it up. Okay. Then you bring the side to the center line. Like a paper airplane. It's gonna look like this, and just bring it in, force it in more on top, because it won't let you fold it, as you can see here. Okay, then you just fold it down now. Here, and I'll straighten this up. Wait. Okay. Something like that would do. And as you do to the other gun, fold this flap down, then bring the flap up again, that, then you just fold in the tip, okay, like that. Okay, now bring one flap down. That, okay, then you bring that back up like that, then try to put it, wait, then you fold in that tip right there all the way back to that section there, okay, and we'll come back to that later. And for the other side, you do the same thing, like make it skinnier, bring the top to the center line, and just fold it down like that. Then you okay, then you fold the tip down like that, then you bring it back up like that. Then just fold the tip of that, so it looks like that. Then bring this close to the barrel. Okay, then just fold up the tip of that. So here's my Thompson. And just bring this together. There we go. Then I guess if this is popping out, you can put that in. Here we go. So I think this is rest of my World War II guns, and running out of time.